was a wonderful day at the railway yard. Nearly all the staff had been given the day off to celebrate the Queen's Platinum Jubilee. Even the angry foreman seemed to be smiling, although it may have just been wind. A number of very special trains indeed had been laid on. Our group of railway staff would get the chance to see these trains pass by, as will you, dear viewer. Firstly, we have an impressive Dowtick and Pullman train. The Dowtick is named Queen's Own Highlander. No doubt the train is full of VIPs heading to London. Next, a surprise special with a very smart Union Jack Class 47, hauling none other than the Royal Train. A very special thank you to my friend Tommy McMillan for providing the photographs around London recently. Especially in honour of the day, the railway has painted up and named one of the yard's shunting tank locos. Here it is being received by our loyal railway staff just before it performs one of its first duties. Now then, a really special train stops for the crowd, and what a splendid and well-named loco this is, Queen Elizabeth. Railway staff have been promised a very special train to take them to London. Let's see what has been laid on for them. Oh my, it's the Blue Pullman. What a train for such a special celebration. One by one, our railway staff board the train. Finally, the little shunting tank heads off with a yard transfer freight. Hope you enjoyed. Congratulations to Her Majesty the Queen, and God save the Queen.